This basadi is characterized by the presence of an inscription stone at its entrance. When you enter inside, you will see a unique statue of Adinatha Tirthankara seated in a yogic posture on a lion throne in the sanctum. You will find the statues of Sarvahana Yaksha and Ambika Yakshi here as well. You may also notice an inscription here which states that this abode of Lakshmi was built by Gangaraja. It is surmised that the reference points to Gangaraja's wife Lakshmi Mati, and the date is placed around 1118 AD. It is also recorded that the Hoysala king Vishnu Vardhana had made the grant of an entire village towards the upkeep of this basadi. It is deduced that the name of this basadi is owed to that act of law.